So before we start working with the other project, I'm going to show you how to create this project. For example, you can see that we have these prototypes and these objects. I'm going to show you how to take this project. I'm going to show you how to convert these from prototypes into the new ECMAScript 6 objects and properties. So first we're going to select everything and we're going to create a new file called app classes. .js. So paste everything. Then we're gonna open the index.html and here I'm gonna add app classes like this. We're gonna remove this and then at the end you can compare the two different files. So first you can see that here we have only event listeners and everything. Then we have this function insurance. So using classes you need to change this to class, then insurance. Then you are going to create a constructor. So we're going to add constructor and open the parentheses and open the braces. And we need to cut this, paste this inside the parentheses, cut this also and paste into the body of the constructor. And you can remove this parentheses. So now we have a class and this constructor. Then we need to take each of the prototypes and take them into the class. So we're going to select everything, all the prototypes starting with insurance, cut, and right here after the constructor, we're going to paste this, and I'm going to select all of these, and I'm going to indent the code just a little. So in this case, we need to remove everything from here. We're going to remove this function. We're going to remove everything from here to here, and also the insurance and prototype. So it's going to be calculate quotation. And we need to pass the insurance. So scroll to the bottom. And I'm going to indent this code just a little more. So let's take the other one. I'm going to remove everything from here to here. Also into the calculate level, we're going to remove both. Then this function. And we're going to remove this. And we're going to remove this function and the equal sign like this, and we're going to indent this code a little. So this is going to be the closing and right here, and this is going to be the end of the class. So then we're going to create, and this is going to be the first class for the insurance with a constructor and three different methods. So then we're going to rename this. We're going to add class right here, then the name of the class. We're going to remove this. And this one doesn't have any constructor, so we're gonna select only the prototypes. Select everything, paste right here, and we're gonna select all the methods, all the prototypes, and I'm gonna indent this, and then I'm gonna remove a prototype from all of them. Also this function. Next one. And the function, you need to keep the parentheses and also this prototype. So like this is going to be now from prototypes into classes. And you can see it's not printing the year, so I'm gonna open the console. Console, we have an error right here in line 166. Yeah, this dot is right here, shouldn't be there. HTML UI is not defined. And yeah, this is happening because here on the bottom we have the classes. So we're gonna rename this into classes. And we are instantiating the class, and the class is at the bottom. So we need to cut everything and add the classes first. You can also, for example, normally this is something that I make, is to create a new file that is called classes.js. So this is going to contain the classes, and normally you can also create insurance.js and also HTML UI.js. So if we create classes.js and then we call that file first, we're going to get rid of this problem. So we're going to have classes.js like this. And now you can see that this is working. It's printing the years. So let's make a quotation really quick. You can see this is working. and it's also printing the results. So normally, if your project is growing, you can add different files for different classes. That will be recommended. And normally, you will load the classes first. Then you are going to instantiate them to avoid these kind of problems. So in the next video, we're gonna, in the next chapter, we're gonna build a new project.